Did you know that in Ronin, to make it look like Robert De Niro and Natascha McElhone were actually driving during the car chase, right-hand drive cars were used, with the passenger's side made to mirror the real controls. The cast members then mimicked the stunt driver's movements. A total of 80 automobiles were destroyed during filming. 300 stunt drivers were employed to give the final chase scene the required amount of metal-crunching realism.